Hello, in this video, we're going to show you how to configure the email in Winworks Auto Shop. So to begin, go to Options, click on Configure Email. So for your server name, you're going to type in the server name of your email provider. If you don't know what it is, go to the link in the description of the video, and we have a list of the most common ones on our website. And if we don't have a list on our website, you can do a quick Google search or ask your email provider what their server name and their server port is. So for the Gmail one is smtp.gmail.com. The server port is 465. So your from address, that's going to be the email address you're going to be sending from. And you can copy and paste that email address to the reply address, as well as your username. Type your password in here and the from name right here. Server type, most of the time, this is going to be this one right here, SMTP SSL bypass. Make sure use SSL is checked. And once you believe you have all the right information put in here, click send a test email. And if everything was configured correctly, you'll get the pop-up saying email message was sent successfully. Now you're ready to send emails in Winworks Auto Shop. If you have any questions, please feel free to give us a call or send us an email. And don't forget to like and subscribe to get notified when we come out with more videos.